Kate Winslet, Leonardo DiCaprio still quote Titanic lines during conversations. Kate Winslet and Leonardo DiCaprio still bond over Titanic. It's been almost 20 years since Winslet and DiCaprio played tragic lovers Rose and Jack in the blockbuster film. But according to the actress, they still remember their lines and quote them to each other during their conversations. "You don't even want to know the last conversation we had, because it was so funny and made me laugh so much," Winslet told Glamour of DiCaprio. "We found ourselves saying to each other, 'Can you imagine if the world really knew the stupid things we say? I'm not going to tell you what we actually talk about, but yeah, we're very, very close and sometimes we do quote the odd Titanic line back and forth to each other, because only we can, and we find it really funny." Aside from quoting Titanic at each other, Winslet keeps DiCaprio updated about her whereabouts. In fact, when she was filming The Mountain Between Us with Idris Elba, they exchanged messages while she was on set. "I would send him little photos of me saying, 'Thinking of you,' as I am lying in the freezing snow-covered ice, and he would just send back slightly worried emojis," the Sense and Sensibility star told E! News of having Titanic flashbacks while filming. For her, The Mountain Between Us was more difficult to shoot than her film with DiCaprio. However, Winslet insists that it doesn't compare to what he had to do for The Revenant, which earned DiCaprio his first Oscar. "How could I ever compare anything to what he did in The Revenant? He did climb proper naked inside a horse carcass and I didn't do anything like that," Winslet said. "I have to hand it to him, but I always have to hand it to him because he's my friend." Meanwhile, Winslet and DiCaprio were spotted together in Saint-Tropez, France earlier this month. The duo was seen relaxing by the pool. They also chatted outside the actor's villa before they headed to his foundation's annual fundraising gala. In June, the Revolutionary Road star expressed her interest in reuniting with DiCaprio on the big screen. However, she also admitted that there are no projects lined up for them at the moment. "At the moment, no. There's nothing that Leo and I have planned," Winslet told E! News. "But as always, I would love to work with him again one day, but who knows? It might not happen until we're 70. Do you want to see Winslet and DiCaprio reunite on the big screen? Drop a comment below.